I think after the first, we came back and we knew we weren't playing our best game, and you're up and in a game that you probably shouldn't be up. And we addressed that. We talked about what needed to change, what needed to get better. And I don't think that overall we were consistent enough to. I think the result is exactly the type of game that we played. It could have gone either way. And, you know, anytime you give over 40 shots, you can't expect to win games. So we got to be much tighter defensively. Well, we felt thin at times tonight. Like, I won't hide that, you know, we're looking down the bench and we had a few guys didn't have strong games or, you know, kill plays or win their one-on-one battles. And I didn't think our compete level was where it needs to be, especially when you play against Charlottetown. Yeah, we had a good road trip. You know, it's not an easy trip, and especially you go down there, probably four guys missing, two young guys with Team Canada, and then with Loching and Morin out the first few games, and then Connor Trenholm and Loching out for the last game. It gives opportunity. That's what I liked about it. I thought we played a good team, a desperate team in Val d'Or. They played extremely hard. And but I liked our compete in that game. I thought we did a lot of good things. And obviously, Rouen is going to be a force in the league. And we had our chances in the first, but we couldn't keep up for 60 minutes with them. And coming back with 4 out of 6 points, I thought, with the lineup, I thought we did well. We had a good week of practice, but not the results we wanted tonight.
I love it. I think the group is very tight, and everybody know each other, is like trying to know each other pretty well. And we do a lot of stuff off the ice. We go theaters, and we have fun on an Xbox and everything. So I love it here. My billet's nice too. Coaching staff is very nice. They give me confidence. So. Overall, it's great. I got a fresh start. I was so happy to be here, and I think confidence is key, and I got it back here, so I'm happy, and I'm happy to have a second chance and a fresh start here. I'm from Chicoutimi, Saguenay, so I played there in Arvida for the Espoir 3, and I played with the same guys like 10 to 15 years old, so it was pretty cool, and I had pretty good career junior hockey. I went the Tournoi Pee Wee Quebec, international one. So I don't know if you know. So yeah, a great experience there, and pretty normal junior hockey. I remember it, crazy series. We played 7 games. 5 of them was OT, so it was very tight. And in the end, we lost it, but now I'm with the winning team, so it's good.
You need short memory. We need to look at a few things, and we need to get better. We've got guys that are facing adversity for the first time, or different roles for the first time. So everybody's got to learn in this league, and those wins and those losses are all part of it. And we got to turn the page and get better. Well, Cooper has got a lot of skills. We've seen him play. We've seen him play with the Flyers last couple of years, and. You know, he's someone that's got a really good package as a hockey player. He's got obviously good size, and he can shoot the puck. He can turn the game pretty quick just with his shot, and doesn't need a lot of room to put it in. He's got good instincts, and he knows what he needs to work on. And I think he's at a good start with Amherst in the junior league. And for us, we needed help. He's somebody that can step in and fit in with our group.